Rest in peace. Rest in peace. I just said hello, and I was still muted. Rest in peace. Everyone's text is black. See? I changed it. You said little boxes too. I got rid of the boxes. RIP the boxes. I think you can, I honestly, it's partially because I think you can see more text this way. So, I know. I don't know why it's a monkey. One day it'll be frog. Anyway, hi everybody. I am starting to stream a little bit earlier today, but that's because I don't know how long this is going to take. And I'd rather we were here for 5 hours, and it's like, it'd be like 2 a.m. for me. So, that's why we're starting a little, like, it's only 10 minutes, but. Suspicious. Anyway. I did do some, off-stream grinding a little bit. For the stream today. So, we're actually level 50 now. So this shouldn't be too hard, as long as I don't, like, avoid any fights. If I keep just going with the fights, I should be high enough level to deal with the final boss without getting my butt handed to me multiple times in a row. But yeah, I'm really hoping we finish tonight so that next Tuesday we can just go break, and then I could do Sonic Adventure 2, and then we can do Birth by Sleep. Eventually we'll get the Kingdom Hearts 3. Eventually. Before the end of the year, hopefully. And why don't we actually switch this the game? Oh my god. There. Oh thank god, it's working. Be level 50. Don't worry about it. We're just gonna go. I'm not even think about it. I'm just going.
Hey, I think we're almost there. Huh? Gorge, aren't we here because of the picture?
No.
Look, I'll show you. Come on, let's go find this mansion.
Yeah.
You just find here, Pence and Olette, and ask them. I don't remember. Did I get? Yeah, I got the treasure chest here. Also, I got a better jump now. See, look. I can almost touch the top of this doorway. Can you imagine being able to do that in real life? Are you kidding me? Oh, it's because we were cutscene last time I was here. Yay! Also, I changed the chat so now the messages stay in the window. I think I like that better than them just disappearing. Yay. Maybe I'll change it back to white next stream. I don't know. I just want to try black this stream and see. Nice. Hello, panic. Wow, the simmer just stood there. Also, like, you need to get, I can't remember when you get Magnaga.
Yeah, I'm gonna go around this way. Ah, it won't let me. Okay. I have to go this way. Oh god, dancers! It's over. Back off. Yeah. Yeah. Riley's stone. Yay! It would be nice if I somehow got all the materials I need to do save the king and save the queen. So that way we can have those for the end of the... Because I don't think we're gonna get enough to do the ultimate weapon. Ultimate weapon. The ultimate weapon, Keyblade. For this playthrough. It's over. Yay, 51! Oh, there's a treasure chest here. It's over. Take this. How did I miss this? How the hell did I miss that? Last time I came through here. Take this. 30,000 EXP to get to the next level. Okay, cool. Sick. That one. Okay. Now we can move forward. Nice. Whee! And all Zed. Ow! There. Oh. Also, these guys have really bad memory, clearly, because... Because they clearly don't remember that we came from this mansion at the start of the game. Did I really miss all these chests the last time I came through? Oh my god. I did, didn't I? Oh my god, I did. Why am I like this? Oh, there's the other one. Mithril shard, huh? Yay! Cool. Alright. Oh look! They're dead!
Hey, are you alright?
No, they're dead, Sora. I say as he gets up.
We came here looking for Kairi. Then those white things attacked us.
Yeah, you guys didn't have to go and do that.
Of course we did. Kairi's our friend too, you know.
Yeah, Sora.
You're right. You know, I never thought of it like that before.
Word is, this mansion gets a lot of really strange visitors.
We thought this place might be the gateway to some kind of alternate Twilight Town.
What do you mean, alternate Twilight Town?
I 3D printed a new Keyblade, Sora. Crystal of yours? Look at it.
I made that pouch myself, and I still have it.
Hainer, I don't think that Keyblade's gonna work. Look!
And this is the trophy.
And smack. breaks in half the first time he strikes a Heartless with it.
It's the only one of its kind. Same for the crystals. Red, blue, yellow, green. Only one of each color. But you've got your own.
Ooh, so, spooky.
Where'd you get it?
The pouch is from the king. When he gave us money for the train ride, he gave us the crystal too.
But then, where did the king get
it? I love how they don't question the king.
There's gotta be another town out there like this one. That would explain how the king got that pouch and the crystal. Everything makes sense.
Like, oh, the king! Oh yeah, the king.
It does.
King of what?
That other town must be where whatever's missing from here went.
Like Kyrie.
I get it.
Sure. Sure, Sora. I love him, but he's not very smart sometimes. Especially in the later release, later games. Especially, oh god, 3D. They make him so stupid in 3D. Like, you thought your local shonen protagonist was dumb? Ah, nah, Dream Drop Distance Sora has you beat. Has him beat. My god, Mickey! Look at him go! This is actually super easy. This is what happens when you overlevel. I'm gonna be level 52 soon. Delightful. Yes! Oh yes, HP increase! Oh, yes, give it to me.
I got something to tell you. I found out where Ansem is. Ansem the Wise. The real Ansem.
Oh?
He snuck into Organization 13's stronghold.
And we've figured out where Kyrie is. I'm pretty sure we're right.
But why'd you all come here?
Someone gave us a clue.
Who?
Well, Your Majesty, Sora thinks it might have been Riku.
It's just a feeling I had.
Well, if that's what you think, then it's probably right.
You mean Riku's okay?
If that's what you think.
Is he in the Shadow Realm?
Enough, Your Majesty.
Yes.
Tell me what you know.
Maybe.
It's not for me to
yes
say.
Yes and no.
But Your Majesty, why?
I don't want to break my promise.
You made a promise to Riku? So he's okay. I can see him again. My best friend.
Mickey, you got tricked.
Your Majesty? You got the pouch with the crystal from Riku, didn't you? And you promised not to tell, right?
Gosh, guys.
That's enough.
Yeah, let's go.
Mickey got tricked by Sora.
We're on our way.
Oh my god, I need to get that. Where's the highest point I can jump from here? Oh fuck. I want it. Give it to me! Wait, can I jump from here? Oh my god, I can. Ah fuck. Wait, but I could definitely land on that. Donald, get out of my way. No! Ah! It's so close yet so far. Oh my god! I hurt so much. Ugh, I'll try. I'll try when I finally get glide. Treasure! Right in front of me! There's gotta be a computer somewhere! A computer. You think it's connected to the other Twilight Town? I don't know what I'm doing for the fence voice, I'm just doing it. It might be. And there should be a way into the Realm of Darkness there. Riku told you that, didn't he? Please, Sora, I made a promise. Huh? Uh-huh. I knew it.
Hey, stop pestering the king! Right?
Sorry. Yes, do it. Delicious. Oh, it's too so close to me, it's so far away. I must get all the treasure. Let's go in the random spooky white room. I'm sure this will not trigger any bad memories inside Sora's skull whatsoever. Oh shit! Fuck! Man, it's a good thing my instant reaction in this game is when things pop up is to start hitting the X button. Cause that generally startled me. I'm gonna check my treasure chest so far. Cool! We almost have all of them. I love how it's alright. Oh god! Shard? How dense? No, they're calcum! Yay. A twilight shard. Cutscene, baby!
We found it!
Hey, Sora! Look, it has your face on it!
I can handle it. Here we go. Oh.
What's wrong?
I can't go any further without a password.
Do you have any idea what the password might be?
Nope.
Well, we only got this photo.
Yeah, the one Donald ate up.
Yeah, the blue one.
It was in the box right next to the photo.
Hey, that's it. Ansem the Wise loved ice cream.
Okay.
What a loser.
What's the name of the flavor?
Ansem the Wise. I'll tell you in a minute, Pence. I want to go that way. This way? Yes, okay, good. It's letting me go. Oh my god. Just a random empty room with nothing to see. Oh my god! This is it. This is it. Hey Donald, hey Goofy, you guys were in here! Oh, thank god. Oh, I think that's the ultimate weapon. Donald saved my ass. Once again, I have really great luck with Donald.
compared to literally everyone else.
No, Donald's been very good about healing me. Again, I feel like I'm the only person who plays these games who has Donald not have, like, not be terrible at healing me. Sky sugar ice cream, liver pepper! Liver pepper.
It worked.
What would that taste like?
Let's go.
We'll be here to hold down the fort.
Say hi to Kyrie.
You bet.
To everyone in chat, do you think liver pepper ice cream would taste good or bad? She was just no.
Are we back in the same place?
I think it sounds gross. So basically, bad.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, look!
This is the other Twilight Town. Roxas's Twilight Town.
Where'd you get the name Roxas from, Sora? Huh? Huh?
There's gotta be an entrance.
I love how none of them go like, "Who's Roxas?" God, they're so dumb, but I love them. Sora's just spouting some random names, but that's okay. This doesn't feel right. Okay, fine. Very fast. Puzzle pieces. Puzzle mode. Hey, look. Speaking of Roxas. Ah, it's this bitch. Hey, look, he's got a complete face now. Wait. Almany's got her face now, too. Did I save? God, I'm dying myself. No, I didn't. They just go, oh, well, we'll find out eventually, I feel like. They're like, oh, so we'll figure out one day.
There.
This is it.
Throw the other away. Something's not letting us leave. Okay. Okay, game. Railroad me, I see.
What is this place?
Oh, look, nobody symbols are all over the floor.
Well, which one should we go?
Riku, Kyrie.
Let's go into the spooky cloudy hole over there. It'll be easy. I'm level 51. I'm like 4 levels higher than the recommended level. Oops.
Back off. This is it.
That was it? That was it. Okay.
It's no use.
Sora!
The darkness will overtake you.
Hey, buddy.
Get going.
Why?
Don't ask, just do it.
You okay?
I kidnapped Kyrie.
This loser.
She got away from me. After that, Syax caught her. He's a member of Organization 13. Syax. Got it memorized?
No.
Go save her. Leave us alone.
Blue-haired guy from earlier. Oh, cool. I'm alone now. Delightful. Well, in that case. I'm going to be alone. Well, I just have all these mega potions on me. Okay. First off, I don't need all of these. Why is it still yelling at me? Oh, that. Level 52. Come from.
Better when they were on my side. Feeling a little regret. I can handle these punks.
Sora's fucking face.
Watch this.
Nice. There's Twilight Town over there. Oop.
You're fading away.
Oop.
Well.
You're dying.
That's what happens when you put your whole being into an
singular oops.
You know what I mean? Not that nobody's actually have beings, right? Anyway, I digress. Go. Find Kyrie. Oh. Almost forgot. Sorry for what I did to her.
Uh-huh.
When we find her, you can tell her that yourself.
Think I'll pass. My heart just wouldn't be in it, you know? I haven't got one.
Axel, what were you trying to do?
I wanted to see Roxas. He was the only one I liked. He made me
feel somewhere in the background.
Like I
bitch!
It's kind of funny.
I know you forgot me, but still!
The same. Kyrie's in the castle dungeon. Now go!
Axel.
There's that keyblade.
This leads to.
Nice. Let's get going. In. Let's go. 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 It's time.
The house is looking pretty empty, huh?
Yeah, I keep killing them.
Thought I'd get a little enjoyment watching Axel throw one last tantrum, but he went a lot quieter than I thought.
Perhaps he was ready for it. Perhaps he put his existence on the line and won what he'd been longing for.
That's so.
Wait a minute. How would that even be possible? We don't exist, remember?
Sure, buddy.
The saying goes against the laws of nature.
Then perhaps he bet his non-existence. Either way, he came out a winner. Oh, Axel. A grifter till the end.
That's absurd. He won nothing and is nothing.
Sure, Syax. This is Syax. Here he is. Without a heart. Blue-haired bastard.
That led to his demise. He was foolish and weak.
But weakness has the power to awaken that which is dormant. It is clear.
But in that case, is it actually weakness at that point?
However foolish they may have been, Axel has touched Sora's heart. Perhaps he will soon awaken.
Oh boy. Well, guys, we're here. The final world. It only took us 30 more minutes. And several hours. We're not counting those streams. We're counting the time for this stream.
Axel said Kyrie's in the dungeon.
Then we better find
a dungeon. Castle. Look, it's Kingdom Hearts. Yeah, it is. There's Kingdom Hearts. And all its heart-shaped moon glory. What's the other new item I got? Is it just the Keyblade? Yeah, it's just the Keyblade. Alright, kitties, let's go. Look at that little baby heart wish. Oh my god. Done? Good here? Oh, I'm dumb. I think I missed the map. There a treasure somewhere? No, I'm just stupid. That's the real answer. I'm just stupid. Ooh! God, I love the chests in this world. Just for me. Okay, yeah, bodies. Jeez. I love that this show up as like I'm opening the treasure chest. You're opening the treasure chest? Ambush! Ambush! Take
Nice. Cool. Alright. Oh, wait! Fuck! Oh no, it's this fight! Oh no. Oh no. I've never done this fight on critical mode, I don't think.
Donald, Goofy.
I think I've done it on proud, but not critical, so I've... Hey buddy, how you doing? Oh god! Hey, I have that Keyblade! Oh shit.
Give me strength. There. Yeah.
Oh my god. Biggest annoyance will forever be that when it does the kh2, it's just kh2 from the start of the fight.
Let's go! Yeah! Ha! Take
Hey. Yeah, I am going to go back and I'm going to save. We're going to do loads. I don't want to deal with fighting through all those heartless every single time and having to collect like the treasure chest every single time. That seems like a pain in my ass that I don't want to deal with. Also, another what would be fun is if I had to load my game anyway and the heartless come back. Guess what? I can farm those heartless for EXP. Over and over again until I, until I'm so strong I will just. Oh my god. Alright, baby. This is it. Back off. Oh, okay. Hey, buddy. I need to figure out the best way to deal with that move. Maybe I should use a summon next time. I actually haven't used any of my summons. I'm gonna use one now! Well, I'm thinking about it, you know? Hi, Stitch. I just had a thought. Let me check something. Did I not get a... I thought I got another ability when my limit leveled up. I don't think that actually happened. Whee! Come on, Trigger. There we go. And I'm just using that to set off my drive recovery. Okay, I'm just gonna go through the. Just gonna go through the gate. Let's go. Hey, hi, buddy. Round three. I might have to change my keyblade for the first time in a while. Yeah, guess we're doing this. Bye, Oathkeeper. I'll remember you fondly. I might put you back on later because it's Oathkeeper. I can't use my summons, okay. Tone down on the edge a little bit.
You can't be Riku.
Riku. I defeated a Riku once.
You what?
Again, tone it down on the edge, buddy.
Tell me why he picked you.
Calm down, buddy. Sora isn't a computer.
one.
You not know how this works? Here we go.
You seek answers.
What's an answer?
You feel nothing. Nothing is real.
You need to tell me that. You don't live in my brain. Get out of here.
You.
Can't wait to punch you in the face.
Look who's finally awake.
Axel.
Or maybe I have it wrong. Might be time to sleep. Soon we won't be able to talk like this anymore.
You say so, buddy.
Does that mean it's time for me to go back to where I belong?
You know, I've been thinking about something Naminé said. Roxas, are you really sure that you don't have a heart? Is it possible that we all have one? You, me, her? Or is that just wishful thinking?
No. I can't just look inside.
Yeah, I guess not.
The answer is yes.
If there is something in there, inside us, then we'd feel it, wouldn't we? And if so, no, never mind.
Come on, don't leave me hanging.
Sora will find the answer we're looking for. I know he will, because he's me.
True enough.
Ice cream time, baby!
Thanks.
Man, I miss the old times. Still got it memorized? The day we met, and you got your new name, you and I sat right here, and watch the sunset.
Yeah. This place is home. Me, Hainer, Pence, Olette, we've shared a lot of adventures.
Mm-hmm.
You'll see them again. I know you will.
Yeah. You're right. Well, I should go. Sora's waiting for me.
Yeah, I suppose he is. Man, this is some good ice cream, huh?
He looks away, so Roxas can't see his tears.
Take care, okay?
Right back at you, buddy.
You make a good other.
Oop. All Sora.
You make a good other.
Wow, those nobodies. You beat those nobodies by yourselves really well.
What just happened?
Gorsh, I don't know. You just disappeared. Then me and Donald had to fight some nobodies.
Oh. He said he defeated Riku.
Who said that?
That guy in the black coat.
But nobody can defeat Riku.
Nobody, huh?
You're right.
Nobody.
A black coat means Organization 13. He must have been trying to trick you.
Sure.
Yeah, that must be why we didn't see him.
Huh?
You must be tired, Sora.
Come on, let's just find a way to get into that castle.
Oh, Goofy, we didn't see anybody in a black coat, but we believe you, Sora. I want, ooh, yes! No, okay, I'm sorry, Oathkeeper, I need that one. Yes. It has a special effect. Delightful. Time for me to go blue, there. I need to check something. Oh, I don't have it yet. Damn it! Come on, go down. Treasure chest up here? Oh, well, there's this. Nope, no treasure chest up here. And this one? Oh! Finally made it. To the foot of the castle. Mickey, where the fuck did you come from?
Dead end?
There's gotta be a path somewhere.
Hey! Harry! It's Kyrie and Pluto trapped in a cage. Hey, Kyrie, have you tried, like, slipping through those bars?
You're the fire that feeds Sora's anger.
That isn't a weird way to put it, but okay, guy.
No. Sora's in danger because of me.
Hey, look who it is. Yeah, believe in yourself, aka me. Come on. Nominee. Wow, that isn't like a giant signal. Unless Sora was the only one who saw it, in which case, cool, sick. I never understood that. Because, like, is this thing only Sora saw, or... Yay!
almost there.
I'm gonna kill some people before I can get to you, but that's okay. They deserve it. A new wand. And a new shield for Goofy. Oh my god. Am I right? Is it? It is! It's the ultimate weapon! It's the ultimate weapon! Oh my god! Maybe we will be able to make it! Maybe. Alright! Oh boy, here we go.
Kyrie, where are you?
I'm up at the top of the castle having a bad time, Sora!
Remember where we are. This is their stronghold.
Wait! Your Majesty!
And Mickey abandons us.
Be careful. I think we got company.
Oh! There they are. What was that? That was...
Naminé. There you are.
Naminé?
Kyrie, I'm afraid leaving is not an option. I'll take you to see Sora. You don't want that?
I do. More than anything.
I don't trust your stupid face.
Not with you around.
If I had a heart, this would be where I'd die of laughter.
She doesn't have a weapon she's ready to throw down. Hey, guess what? Guess who it is? Hey, guys, look.
Didn't Roxas take care of you?
You can take it from here, Riku. Riku?
I was like, no, buddy.
Riku, you're really here?
I need to put, Ooh, so they're basically the same. Shaman's Relic has a Blizzard Goose, so I'm gonna leave that on, actually. Yeah, now we're switching. That's, like, two. Use on Sora. Sora. Oh my god. Those guys are the worst. Not another one. Yeah, these ones I don't mind. Not another one. Ooh, treasure chest. There, just heal up again before we go to the next. We are going up very, very fast. Not again! Damn it. Anti-form. That's big belt. That better than... do it. Actually, let me see. No. Boo. What do I have on Sora that's new? Combo Master. Actually, let's see what the light and darkness has a special secret effect. Cool. Love that. Love that. It's just like, yeah, it's a special secret effect. Okay, what's the secret effect? Well, if I told you, it wouldn't be a secret anymore, would it? Twilight crystal and a dense crystal. Oh, I keep that last mithril crystal. Yeah, keep trying to make Sora as OP as possible. Oh no! Oh no! Immediately turn around and go back. One of these a mega potion. All right, we're going. Oh God. Oh God, here we go.
Sora, you've done well.
You've done well. Shut up.
Where's Kairi?
Who knows? I expect she's catching up with her friend from the darkness.
Gosh, I wonder who that is.
She doesn't need you anymore.
I'm supposed to believe that?
Well, you don't have to. But you can believe this.
Huh? What's that?
Organization 13 has no further use for you. Just look there. Our Kingdom Hearts. Thanks to you, we've collected countless hearts.
Cool.
Can you hear their euphoria?
That's weird, dude.
Now all they need is one more helping from the Keyblade Bearer.
Ew. Someone spilled their ink all over the walls, guys. Anyone got some ink remover?
We got a friend!
But Kingdom Hearts!
Sora!
Hey, Kairi!
Sora, it's really you!
Kairi!
Huh? You leave Sora alone!
Kairi receives just fucking jump off of a balcony! Fucking jumped off a balcony to get to him.
This time, I'll fight.
Why can't she be in the party?
Without us. Come on, Riku.
She's one-shotting them. It takes me 3 hits to kill them. I'm level 50, almost 53, and she's one-shotting them, but it takes me 3 hits.
Well, well.
Fuck.
Will the intrusions never end?
Oh, Kairi's not that strong. Shut up. God.
Why, Pete? This castle is perfect. Perhaps we should acquire it.
Well, the setup is kind of nice, I guess. But what about all the Heartless? Oh, this in-between world, it's way too close to the darkness.
Isn't that the way she likes it?
To us here.
Once again, you underestimate me.
I was a little help. Oh, Pete's mouth is just like mouth flapping. Cutscene after cutscene after cutscene. Hey, it's Mickey. Hey, buddy. We know this guy. He was an asshole to Roxas earlier. Earlier by meaning the start of the game. Oh, he just hugged Mickey.
It's been too long, my friend.
Ansem the Wise. Why didn't you come to me before things got so bad?
Dumbass!
Xemnas, the organization superior, is the nobody of Xehanort, my foremost apprentice. The burden was mine to bear.
Is that all?
Mickey, is that the only reason, really, buddy?
I won't deny there was more. I was obsessed with thoughts of revenge. My apprentices stole everything precious to me. My research and my pride.
I can't help you with revenge.
I know. Riku's told me 1,000 times.
Where is he?
He must be with his friends by now. Riku was a great help to me. I found him wandering the darkness after you and he lost track of each other.
We didn't lose each other exactly. Riku left, well, because Xehanort's Heartless was still inside his heart, troubling him.
Casey,
he sure must have been suffering.
I guess you didn't play Chain of Memories, Riku's side. Now,
when he's still Riku at heart.
I am to blame. When I met Riku the first time, he still had the appearance of a boy. probably because he had such a strong heart. I asked him to find a young man named Roxas from Organization 13.
Exposition. In case you hadn't figured this stuff out yet.
When I told him it would help Sora awaken from his slumber, Riku left without a word.
Snore.
He fought
Roxas. I know all this.
And I can only surmise Riku lost that fight. Riku must have realized then, to fight in the realm of darkness, he would have to immerse himself in that same darkness.
Mm-hmm.
And when he did,
mm-hmm.
Riku saw what became of him.
Mm-hmm.
When Riku brought Roxas back to me, he was introducing himself as Ansem. If that was what it took to awaken his friend, he was ready to live in darkness.
Like a moron.
Riku was the
Visora,
of my revenge.
Visora is willing to drag him, kicking him, screaming out of the darkness alongside Kairi, so...
I'd only laugh to hide my shame.
I guess it must have been after that when I saw Riku again. He said he wanted to help Sora, but he made me promise. Promise that Sora wouldn't ever find out about what happened to him while he was out in the darkness.
Too late.
My friend, the time has come. I must make amends to these young people.
Look, it's a snow globe. Snow globe ray gun. Get off!
What's going on?
Hey, behind you. Hey, man.
Have you been a good boy?
God, shut up!
Yourself.
This bastard.
Oh, it sounds like you haven't. Sora! Roxas!
Roxas? Hey, did he just call me Roxas?
Yes.
You've really put Organization 13 in a pickle. I guess that must be why the Keyblade chose you. But man, did it pick a dud this time. You don't look like you're half the hero the others were.
Are you done rambling?
Rambling? As if. All I'm trying to tell you, traitor, is that your time is up.
Here he comes!
You really shouldn't have betrayed us.
Huh? Ah, goddamn it!
Gotcha now!
Not this shit. Get fucked, loser. Oh, you son of a bitch. Damn it. the shit! I hit the triangle button though. I hit the triangle button.
You really shouldn't have betrayed us.
I hit the triangle button.
Gotcha now.
Okay, that was faster this time. Oh my God! Okay. Yeah, fucked, I guess, for me.
Gotcha now. Clever little sneak.
Oh my God.
Back off.
again! Oh, thank God, it's just a... Oh my God! God. Oh my God! Ugh! Fucking Jesus. The most annoying thing in this game, the most annoying thing is that you have to land a finishing move or a spell on the boss to finish it. Like, I can hit there and smack him over and over again, and he'd be at basically one health. But unless I do a finishing move, it means nothing. Oh God. Did it. Okay, see if I can get a spell off and hit him. That's why I typically try to do the most when I get them down that low. Start spamming spells. I can't get close. Look at this asshole.
Why did you call me Roxas?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Yes, actually. I think Sora would like to know.
Hold on.
still have like three more boss fights before we get to the final boss. No, not three. Two more. Two more fights till we get to the final boss.
Uh-oh, they need our help.
Sora and Riko are together. We have no part.
Sora doesn't know that yet.
Gee, I wonder if Riko will ever change back.
Riko chose that form so he could use the power of darkness. It won't be easy.
Ninja dodge. Hey, the snow globe's got light inside of it now.
Kairi, we're on our way.
Let's go. This is the right way, yeah.
Give me strength.
Whee! Cool, I'm almost level 53. Oh god, it's these bastards. God, I hate them. There. And revert. Oh! Oh, look, look! Perhaps they're getting sucked up! Like a vortex! Look at the back of his cloak. What was that clipping through his
hearts? Rejoice and feast on these hearts we offer. Shine your pale light on this empty realm. Share your power with all nobodies.
Xemnas, is Kingdom Hearts ready?
Very soon.
Oh! There's Syax.
Can end this charade.
Ooh, we get to kill him soon.
Indeed.
How I've waited to hear that.
Oh, we're gonna have the scenes.
Tiny, you are great.
Oh.
she's so funny.
You are different, Kairi. But I'm just glad you're here.
You and Riku never came home, so I came looking for you.
Yeah, dummy.
I'm sorry.
This is real.
Oi, dumbass, where are you going?
Wait, Ansem. I mean, Xehanort's heartless. I never thought for a second that I'd ever see
him.
Just thinking about all the things you
I
did.
I was like, Sora, what are you talking about?
But you saved Kairi, right? I have to be grateful for that.
Kairi's kind of like, Thanks. Can I say something? I should probably do something about this. Yeah, here I go.
Riku, don't go!
Huh? Oh? Kairi, what did you just say?
Riku.
It's Riku, stupid!
I'm no one, just a castaway from the darkness.
Can't you tell?
Sora, come here. Say something to him. Here. You'll understand. Close your eyes.
Hey, stupid. How you doing? Friendship. All right, now chat, cry.
Riku. It's Riku. Riku's here. I look
at you. Riku's still tall as... Yeah, no, I think that's just gonna be the thing forever.
You've got to pull it together.
Everywhere for you.
I didn't want you to find me.
Also, I think... You know what's really funny? Wasn't it? I think Riku's supposed to be like 5'10".
Those clothes we kept finding. That must have been Riku.
I was starting to worry you guys weren't ever going to catch on.
I never
did pick the brightest friends.
What do you mean by that?
See, my immediate response is, I'm pretty sure they're supposed to be Japanese.
I told you.
Oh god, how tall is Sora? Probably 5'6 or something like that?
Like this. I couldn't. I fought with Ansem, with Xehanort's Heartless. They invaded my heart and I won. But to use the power of darkness, I had to become Ansem myself.
Does that mean you can't change back?
The battle isn't over.
And yeah, well, we could make you change back.
I still need the power of darkness.
With the power of friendship.
Then, let's finish it. You're still Riku, no matter what.
So yeah, this okay. To clarify, this form Riku is in, I'm pretty sure it's actually closer to 6 foot something. Normally, Riku is 5'10", I believe, if I remember right. Oh, we finally got Oblivion! Finally! God, it's not like I've been waiting for it. God. Ew. Look at that gross fog. And if I saw that fog, like, coming down from a hallway,
what's this gadget
somewhere, I'd be like, okay, time to go the opposite direction. Bye!
And encode it as data.
Not sure I get it.
I do not claim to know the outcome of this venture either.
I mean, look at that!
After all, hearts are unpredictable.
No shit. Just like people are. Look, there's a snow globe. Sticker. Yay. Alright, so I think... Yeah, this one's right here is Syaxis. Who's... Cloak Schemer. Yeah, that's Sexion. Lexius, yeah, that's... Here's Vexen, here's Lexius. Zigbar, who we just killed. Here is Alden. Key of Destiny. Wow, look, it's blue! Okay, I think we have to fight Luxord first. Which is not going to be fun. Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready? Because I'm gonna be. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna save again. No, wait. I'm just gonna go. Let's just go. Let's just do it.
What's that? It's the King and Diz. I mean, Ansem the Wise. They must be higher up. We better hurry.
Whoa. Time to get dizzy, I guess. Hey, are you ready for a gimmick fight?
I'd rather we just skip the formalities.
Sure, bitch.
The first to run out of time is the loser.
This guy? Oh god, no! Oh, come on!
Ha!
this!
Come back here, bastard. Oh, he's there. I'm gonna leave and re-enter the room. Which are the character links? These all got updated. Might be the right spot. Ay, ay, ay. Gimmick fight's gonna take a while.
The first to run out of time is the loser.
Come on. Yep, I was right. The one on the very top.
Game.
come on! Oh, fuck. No! I wouldn't be squalling my time if I wasn't a fucking dice! Cards. I cut through the heart of the cards.
Roxas.
That's Sora.
You're starting to get annoyed about it. It's a good thing them him dying didn't trap them in the cards forever, huh?
Okay.
Yeah. No worries.
Liar.
Let's keep moving.
Olio. Okay. See, when they die, it goes like the red-purple color. Enter and then leave the room. Just so it saves our items. So if we die, I don't have to reset all the items. Okay. Woo! That was much easier than Zigbar after the second try. Once you get Luxor down, you get past that, like, card flinging phase. Hey dude, how you doing? I'm gonna cut all your hair off.
Only you could have made it this
far. In a fit of revenge.
Roxas.
That's really getting old.
Yeah, he's Sora.
Look at Sora's face. Man, Sax looks so happy to have his weapon out.
Same fate.
Did Roxas kicked your butt before? So, I don't know about that.
Do you feel it? The moon's power.
Moon, shine down.
Oh god, he's going berserk. Okay. Oh my god. Waiting for him to fucking chill out.
Oh!
Oh, god damn it. Oh, man. Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. I'm honestly. Easiest way to dodge the attacks is literally to. So yeah, my best bet is just fucking. My best bet is to just keep doing this, huh? I survive! I survive! What the fuck is that? What the Okay, nope, I'm staying all the way over here. Fuck you. Come at me, bro. Fucking Jesus, not this shit again.
Okay, yeah. There.
survived! I survived! I made it! I made it! Oh boy! Okay, cool, sick. I beat him in one go! Get stop.
Why? Kingdom Hearts. Where is my heart?
That one was also more stressful than the Luxord fight. Like, even though the Luxord fight has a gimmick. Him screaming and running at you with like explosive concussion, concussive blast. Why is everybody? Psyx is fucking terrified.
Because Sora, Roxas is your nobody.
Duh, bitch.
Right. Nobody? But that's crazy. I never turned into a heart. Oh, right.
It was when you came to rescue me. Remember?
Yeah, when you stabbed yourself. Remember? Roxas.
He could use the Keyblade because he was your nobody. That's why xemnas brought him into the organization. But Roxas betrayed them. After that, I fought him because I thought it would help you wake up. I lost. But the next time we met, I made sure I was the stronger one.
Yeah, let's just give him his weapon back. I'm sure that'll end well. Oops, all Sora.
Why don't you quit?
Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Huh? Get real. Look which one of us is winning.
So it's true. You really are his nobody. Guess Diz was right after all.
Do you not know
what you're talking about?
Buddy.
I am me.
Ow.
Nobody else. How many times do I have to beat you?
All right. You've left me with no other choice.
Boom, boom, boom.
What? I have to release the power in my heart. The dark power that I've been holding back. Even if it changes me forever.
Hey, cheats! Riku, did you use the Konami code? So what if I did? Get wrecked!
I have accepted it.
Riku, no fair! I thought we said no cheats! Yeah, no, that's Xehanort's heartless voice. Seeker of Darkness voice actor.
Diz, he could feel Sora.
Oh, he told you how he felt today. Ridiculous. And nobody cannot feel anything.
If he had met Sora, things might have been different.
Do you ever get filled with the intense urge to flick someone's forehead?
Maybe I didn't need to fight him after all.
That was me at Roxas just now.
I think left the organization because he really wanted to meet you.
Roxas. I wish I could meet him too.
You did! Stupid! He was like the first person you fought on this world, you moron. Oh, I wonder who that spiky blonde guy is that nobody else can see. Except me. Who also was able to build a keyblade? Gosh, I wonder. Sora. I love him, but like, he's so oblivious. It's not that he's dumb. He's oblivious. Like, once you outright tell him something, he's like, oh yeah, no, I know that now. But like, context clues are, sometimes they just go over his head. Davey the game. So in this game, you can't actually make your health go past the MP bar. I don't think that works in critical mode. I think HP, how much HP you have is lower by default.
Ansem?
I'm a fool. I spent years studying the workings of the heart. Yet it seems I still haven't learned a thing.
Get wrecked.
What do you mean?
The process of encoding hearts is incalculable. The inhabitants of my twilight town were data created from real hearts. I was convinced.
No, it's still Xehanort.
Behaved the way I had envisioned, but I couldn't have been more wrong. A heart.
Ansem was literally minding his own business, and Xehanort was like, "Hey, what if I like tortured and tormented all your citizens behind your back?"
I knew, but I was too stubborn to accept it.
No. Too bad, I'm gonna do it anyway. That was Xehanort.
I try to wrap my mind around things my heart already knows.
And as soon as Ansem was like, oh hey, fuck, you can't do that. You got kicked into the realm of darkness, so...
But once Sora was,
you got yeeted into the shadow realm.
They fell apart. All my research amounted to nothing compared with that one boy's heart.
Yeah, well...
Ansem, I'm ashamed.
Can't pre-plan shit like that unless you have them involved.
That hearts cannot be contained by data. Run, my friend. It's going to self-destruct, and anything could happen.
What? Your Majesty.
Sora, the rest is up to you. And Roxas, I doubt you can hear me, but I am sorry.
Ansem!
My heart is telling me what I must do. Please allow me to do what it says.
No! Riku!
His heart's decided. We can't change that.
It's so funny hearing Riku's voice come out of that face.
Don't interfere with my kingdom hearts.
And me, baby!
Here you all are. How convenient for me.
Shut mouth now.
Ansem the Wise. You look pathetic.
Ouch.
Have your laugh. I deserve as much for failing to see you for the fool you are.
Students do take after their teachers. Only a fool would be your apprentice. After all, none of this would have happened without you. You are the source of all heartless.
Yeah, that's just blatantly untrue.
It was your research that inspired me to go further than you.
Heartless already existed before?
I admit, my disregard brought chaos to more worlds than one. But what were you seeking? You erased me.
It's your fault that I did this.
Only to take my name.
And that's essentially what Xemnas is saying.
Is this the answer?
I stabbed that guy, but it's your fault I stabbed him. Because you taught me how to stab people. And then the guy's like, no, I taught you self-defense, not stabbing.
I thought you'd praise me, but all you ever do is hold me back.
Really? God, I forgot. I always forget he says that.
Like me, you have a heart, and you're powerless to control it.
Oh my God.
Consumed by the jealousy you feel toward the student who surpassed you.
Jealousy. God, he's so full of himself.
Foolish apprentice of a foolish man. You have surpassed nothing. Only proved how little we both know.
God, this is so stupid. Heart,
but its essence is beyond our reach. We're both ignorant, as oblivious as when we began.
I mean, first step to knowing something is to admit you're ignorant of it.
You try to create. Any world of yours would be an empire of ignorance. That is why you and your creation are destined to fall. We've said enough. Rico, you know what to do. King Mickey, my friend, forgive me. Farewell.
Oh, here we go. Sora, buddy, no. Impressive. Don't walk into the light, guys. We still got a final boss to fight. To me, nobody's wiggling their arms like, oh, huh? Give it to me. Oh, someone spilled their ink again. It's raining hearts. I don't remember the rest of that song. Hey, look. Mr. Blindfold Man.
Riku! Riku!
Wow!
Riku!
No, everyone can see your dumb face.
Ansem did say anything could happen.
God, I love that. I love that their excuse for pulling off dumb shit in these games is that who knows what the heart is capable of? Literally changes the reality itself. Oh. My eyes hurt, Sora.
What was that?
His eyes couldn't lie.
Lie? And just who are you trying to fool? Huh? Huh?
The smug little face.
Riku, come on, man. Why did you try to do so much on your own?
Again!
You've got friends, like us. Have you forgotten? I'll tell you why. Because I'm not a total sap like you.
See, this is what I miss! I miss him being a little bitch! God!
What should we do, Riku? We must defeat xemnas. He's the organization's last survivor. Right.
I love how he just has that whole outfit on underneath that cloak. Like, who knows where he got it from, but, you know, he has it. Secret answer report 11. I guess Riku could hang out with us. I guess. Not this again! God damn it. Riku, you have items? Give them to me. These are mine now. Oh no, I need to get that, Sora. Yes. Riku, you may have this. Look at him wildly swing his keyblade. I almost said sword. Ah, yes. I need to fight a Moogle. Damage control, what was that? Damage control, where is it? Give it to me. Have damage at critical moments, equipped to accelerate the effect. Oh no, I don't have it. We have any, oh my god, I don't have anything. Cool, sick, awesome. Riku, how dare you already be 54? Oh my god, that's exactly what I wanted. Do I have enough? I do! Yes. There we go. Almost there. Oh, there it is. Ugh, can't get it though.
Sora, Riku.
Oh, the creepy crawlies coming. Looking at them spilling out the windows.
There's gonna be no end to this.
Together. Look at them wiggle. He was like, "Oh, you bitch!
There's
what?
No way we could take them all.
I will be sending them after xemnas. Or perhaps you would rather fight them yourself.
Frankly, my dear, I'd rather run.
Off with you, then.
Well, if it ain't the boat boy king.
Time to weigh anchor, Captain Pete.
What, like abandoned ship? I don't think so.
Sora, your majesty, do not forget, when I've destroyed them all, this castle shall be mine.
Sure, you can have it.
Now looky here. Opportunities like this don't come along every day, you know.
Sure, buddy.
Bring them on.
We gotta hurry.
But
they're doing what their hearts command. We can't interfere.
Yes, I can. Oh shit, yo! Are we already here? You see, if we walk back. Hey, look! They're all gone! This is the reason I'm going backwards. Give me a second. I want to go to a Moogle. The Moogles are all the way back at that other area. Yeah, they're pretty far back. Oh my god. Not again! Jesus. Okay,
Thank you.
Dense crystal. Okay, I need to. Yeah, this is it. Dense gem. Oh my god, I might be able to make the ultimate weapon. Oh my god. Oh my god. Guys, we need to go. Oh my god, we gotta... Moogle! No! What am I missing? What? I have everything. Okay, what do I need for this one? Oh my god. Can't I make it? Oh, the Arcalcum Plus. I'm blind. Fuck! What a nightmare. I was so excited. I was like, oh my god! But the Arcalcum Plus, I don't have enough of. I only have 3 of 10. Oh, but I almost have enough for these. Well, this mostly, but... I can just get a couple more Twilight Gems. Ooh. Anyway, there's another reason I came up to the Moogle. What was it? Oh, right! Delightful. Ugh. Oh god, I'm dead. What did I say? There we go. I'm gonna go one. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fuck, okay. Oh, my luck's really bad. I'm gonna try to do the thing I'm- and there's something I'm trying to do, but I don't know if I'm gonna get it before. The box guy? No.
It's over. Back off.
Yeah. There you go, Riku. No enemies here yet. Nope, armor's right. Turn around. I'm gonna try one more time. There's a very specific thing I'm trying to do too. Along with the Moogle thing that I was trying earlier. It hasn't worked so far, but I honestly thought I would have better luck than this, but it hasn't shown up this entire time. Since we fought with Roxas, and I'm like, cool, thanks. Thanks, game. Thought you'd be nice, but no. The crowns out. I can't get them. They're too hard. They're too high. I can't get them without a specific skill right now.
Let's go.
No! Okay, well, I tried. Usually tell which I play this game enough that I know which ones you need certain skills for, and unfortunately I don't have glide, which is what I need for those. I'll save really fast here. Because we're about to go into the final boss fight, guys. Because I tried. I was trying to do the thing that would get me glide. But that was, not happening, so. Let's see if I jump. See. That one's also inaccessible. Alright, time to use the tent. There it is. No, I want high potions. All right, let's go. Everyone's got the items set, so it's time to cry. final boss fight, let's go, I guess.
Oh, my kingdom hearts. Ruined. Now, I'll have to start all over again. Warriors of the Keyblade, go forth and bring me more hearts.
No thanks.
No!
Denizens of Light, answer this. Why do you hate the darkness?
Because of your face.
Huh, we don't hate it. It's just kinda scary. But the world's made of light and darkness. You can't have one without the other.
I'm gonna open my thing of snacks.
Half of everything.
There's gonna be a lot of cutscenes, so.
Sort of makes you wonder why we are scared of the dark.
It's because of who's lurking inside it.
Then allow me another question. You accept darkness, yet choose to live in the light. So why is it that you loathe us who teeter on the edge of nothing?
Because you attack people?
By both light and dark.
Because you try to hurt people, and murder people, and all sorts of other
That's
stuff?
That's simple. It's because you mess up our world.
That may be. However...
Alright, I'm opening something. My thanks.
Just give it a rest. You're nobody. You don't even exist. You're not sad about anything.
Oh, Sora.
Very good. You don't miss a thing. I cannot feel sorrow. No matter what misery befalls the worlds, no matter what you think, what you feel, or how you exist.
Oh god, I hate this fight.
Come close.
Okay, here we go. Your stupid laser swords.
Guard.
Go down. Yeah, 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 you can spin around with your little stupid lightsabers all you want, buddy. This is it. Fucking go down. Teleport's fine. Part one of four, I think.
Sora, where are you?
I have a wafer stick.
Sora, answer me.
It's good.
You're okay.
Where's xemnas?
Hear me, Kingdom Hearts. It seems we must begin anew. Ah, but know this. I will give to you as many hearts as it takes. Mark my words. You can no more be complete without me than I without you.
Uh-huh, sure, buddy.
Heed me, Kingdom Hearts. Lend me your power so that we may be complete. The power to erase the fools that hinder us.
Goodness, no!
Hearts quivering with hatred.
Xemnas, don't!
He's the bad guy. You think he's gonna listen to you?
You'll never win!
Hearts scarred by envy. That fool Ansem said the heart's true nature was beyond his understanding.
And yours.
But it's not beyond mine.
Sure, buddy.
Hearts are the source of all power.
Xemnas, you can't hide from us.
We're not gonna let him get away now.
Look at that.
Oh boy. Now the true final battle begins.
Kingdom Hearts.
Let's go. Xemnas must be inside.
The worlds gave us this doorway. They want us to be the guardians of their destiny.
Mm. Once we go through, there's no turning back. It's victory or oblivion.
So make sure you have all your items put on ya.
Are you ready?
This also means I have to avoid using most of my items until we get closer to the end. Ugh. Let's go, guys. Open the door. Let's go. Let's go. I didn't use any of my items on Sora during that last fight, so.
Get ready, xemnas. It all ends here.
Huh?
So, it seems your hearts have led you to obliteration.
Sure, buddy.
Perhaps it doesn't pay to be too loyal to one's heart. I will have to be sure and remember that.
Well,
we can take him on our own.
Time to go. Out through the buildings like they're butter. I interrupted him. You're doing good? Awesome. I'm going. Oh boy. Your crashing issue has been fixed. For your streams? Good, good, good. Let's get out of here. Able to come to your streams recently. Life. I just realized Donald isn't here. Oh no. Oh my god. Yeah, proceed. It'll just shut off? Oh, what? That's weird. That's weird. Why would it just shut off during cutscenes? Also, this guy's got a big sword. Driver? How the fuck did I just do that? My brain just exploded. Specific parts during random cutscenes? Okay.
I need more rage. I need more hearts.
I check at least once a month for my drivers, so.
Xemnas, there's more to a heart than just anger.
Wait, Pocky, where are you in game?
Kinds of feelings. Don't you remember?
Unfortunately, I don't.
The Meteor Songbirds, actually.
Gosh, you all did great.
It was actually say Murder Magpie. It would be. I'm being dumb.
You're coming back with us.
It's a songbird.
I had given in to the darkness.
Riku. Just because a bird has black feathers doesn't mean it's a crow.
Hurry!
I'll open a path.
But I'm.
You don't belong in the Dark Realm anymore, Riku.
It's murdering Pocky's computer with a song! So it's a songbird! it's trying to end Pocky's life. But it's just killing Pocky's computer instead.
Well, I'm not sure. But we better hurry and get through.
Also, songbirds can be very ominous. This is a songbird, doesn't mean it's not dangerous. Also, crows are very nice. Unless you piss them off. In which case, have a fun life. You probably should move.
You said we'd meet again.
Yes. The meeting of the ghosts. I've seen this cutscene so many times, I'm just kind of like letting it happen.
I think I understand. I see myself the way you remember me.
Context, I've probably seen this cutscene probably once a year since the game came out, so at least.
I thought nobody's were doomed to fade back into darkness.
Yeah. But you and I didn't. We got to meet our original selves.
So we can be together again.
Right. Anytime Sora and Kairi are together.
We'll be together every day. Right, Sora?
Yeah. Look sharp.
Glimmer and glow.
Don't worry. You're all still you.
Sure, Riku, that makes me that fills me a lot of confidence.
Riku, come on. Yeah.
We're not done yet, by the way. This isn't over.
Sora, Riku.
What?
See? It's still going! Look at that! In the distance. Do you remember when Maleficent said she wanted this castle? Do you remember that? Here's the thing. I don't think she's going to be able to have this castle for very long. See, look! There's like, it's like old. There's only a tower left! And look at that tower go down. Yeah, 3 came out in 2019. I finished it in one day. Without sleeping. Anyway. Does it have blue eyes? I don't see its face.
Sora.
Don't fall into the void! Yes, it's time for another gimmick fight! I just realized this, the stream title still says Twilight Town. Yeah, just live with it, guys. I'm just gonna keep hitting the button. I trust nothing in this world. Oh god, I fucking hate this attack. Oh god, this attack's a nightmare. Nice. Mega laser. Look, it's got like red hair. Did you see that? Look up there. We gotta blow up its other engine. Oh god, not this shit. I'm gonna save this Mega Laser. No! The ancient me, let's come back! I'm saving the Mega Laser for this area. Front. Oh, one of them hit me, fucker. Alright, you stupid prick. I've got a laser with your name on it! Wait. Oh my god. Does it even have eyes? No, it doesn't, does it? I'm sure it has eyes somewhere in there. I'm just doing that to see Riku's animation. Oh my god! Okay! 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 That got a little close for my liking. I mean, it's technically got blue on it. It might have blue eyes, but it's technically got blue on it. Oh, but here we go. Look at the little fingers. Oh, but suck him in. Okay. Phase 3, let's go. Well, there goes that. Into the black hole. Or as chat was saying earlier, Riku? The Shadow Realm.
I wanted to thank Naminé, but I couldn't bring myself to say it. Not until everything was back to the way it was before.
Don't worry. We'll make that happen. Once this is over, you can thank her all you want.
Yeah.
I don't remember that scene. Like, Joey, I don't remember that scene. Hello, dude. How you doing? I beat you really easily last time. Somehow. Oh my god! Come on, bro. Oh god, just a shit. Oh my god. Shut your mouth. Oh wait, I'm stupid, I have glide. I'm just not used to hitting the... Oh, he's gonna shove us back again. And go, baby! Doesn't even have eyes. In Kingdom Hearts. Nope! Ow, bastards. Oh, it definitely has eyes! Right here! Oh, come on! Son of a bitch! Oh my god. Ugh! Phase is complete! We did it. We're not done yet, though.
Heroes from the realm of light. I will not allow it to end this way. Not yet. If light and darkness are eternal, then surely we nothings must be the same.
Okay, now I'm gonna change it.
Eternal.
You're right. Light and darkness are eternal. It probably goes on forever too. But guess what, xemnas?
That doesn't mean you're eternal.
No more eternal than the radiance of yours.
Whatever you say, Edgy McEdge.
Anger and hate.
You know what's really dumb? Every time I remember, like, think about this cloak, I always remember as being spotted. Start from this. Okay, good.
Are supreme. We shall go together.
God damn it. Come on, bro. Oh my god! Anyway, every time I think of this cloak, I always remember it as being spotted like a cow. Because in my head, I always call it his moo robe. Oh shit, this bullshit. Okay, oh god, here we go!
Sora.
Oh my god! Getting past him is annoying as shit. Oh, come on. Okay, fuck. Fucking Jesus. Okay. Of course not. Strategically knocked me into the in there.
Is that all you got? Sora.
Yeah. It's over. Take this. God damn it. Oh my god!
This is it.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Fucking Jesus. Oh no, oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no. Hi guys, it's the Laser Dome! Are you guys ready for the Laser Dome? Oh my god, I made it! Okay. Grab a bench, let's go. What was it already? It had one health? Done. 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 I'm putting the controller down. I'm done. We've done it. Oh my god. Oh.
We did it.
Oh.
I wouldn't be too sure of that.
We made it. We made it. Holy shit.
Sora. I can't. Don't say another word. It's not over. It's just not.
Yeah, bitch. We gotta get out of here first.
How can you say that? Even if we could go on. Look where we are.
Aw, oh, come on, Riku. You've been hanging out in darkness too long.
Yeah, you're letting the edge get to you.
Try and think positive.
You've been edgy for too long.
Hmm? You lead.
Got it.
Of course, my little bitch friend.
You know, I always figured I was better at stuff than you.
Really? Hmm.
Are you mad?
No. I kinda always thought you were better at everything, too.
Heart to heart.
Look, what's that light?
End of the road.
Yep.
I want to stick my hand in that water so bad.
I can walk.
I want to know. Is it like regular water? Is it slimy like swamp water? Or does it just feel like seawater?
You know, maybe the darkness has gotten to me too.
Welcome to the Shadow Realm. Oh no, the Shadow Realm. Yeah. Riku got banished again.
This world is perfect for me. If this is what the world really is.
Angst.
Just this?
Angsty. He's angsting.
I fade back into darkness.
Riku.
Give him a good thwack on the head.
If the world is made of light and darkness, we'll be the darkness.
You're giving up too soon, buddy.
Yeah. The other side. The realm of light is safe now.
That's what I mean. Hey, Sora. Could you help me? I want to get down to the water.
The realm of light is safe now. Oh, you poor fool. You poor fool. Kingdom Hearts 3 would have liked to have a chat with you.
At least the waves sound the same.
Angst.
What I said back there about thinking I was better at stuff than you?
Mm-hmm.
To tell you the truth, Sora, I was jealous of you.
What for?
I wished I could live life the way you do. Just following my heart.
Yeah, well, I've got my share of problems too.
Yeah.
Like what?
Like wanting to be like you.
Hmm. Well, there is one advantage to being me. Something you can never imitate.
The stream title actually up the I
What's that?
Having you for a friend.
Then I guess I'm okay the way I am. I've got something you could never imitate too.
The sap that leaks. Oh, it's coming. Close your eyes, you can pretend you're back on Destiny Island. Are you guys ready? God, who threw this trash out here?
Sora?
Hmm?
I think it's for you.
Wow, I wonder what that could be. Well, there it is!
Thinking of you wherever you are. We pray for our sorrows to end. And hope that our hearts will blend.
Now I will step forward to realize this wish. And who knows? Starting a new journey may not be so hard. Or maybe it's already begun. There are many worlds, but they share the same sky. One sky, one destiny.
Light.
You think they had to render that scene twice?
The word light.
With the English and Japanese on that letter? So if you ever wonder why I draw Riku with, like, teal eyes, it's because of that right there. His eyes look more green in these types of scenes, while his in-game model looks more blue, so I do, like, a nice teal in between. The water always looks pretty in these pre-rendered cutscenes. Hey, I guess you don't have to pretend you're on Destiny Islands after all.
Sora! Riku!
Here comes the copyright muted music.
Sanctuary, my sanctuary, yeah.
We're back.
You're home. And you would
die. There's a new life. So, fun fact. Back when, like, in, like, ye old days of 2007, which is actually over a decade ago, don't remind me, when I first, this is the first Kingdom Hearts game I actually ever completed. I've mentioned it before, but I never finished the first Kingdom Hearts game on my own, because I got really frustrated, because Riku fight at the very end before Sora stabs himself. That was a nightmare when I was like 10, 12, something like that. Ages ago. And it was the worst. It was bad. No, it wasn't 10, 12. I was much younger. Because I got the game in 2003. So I would have been like 7 or 8, whatever. Anyway, who cares about the specifics? But a friend had Kingdom Hearts 2, let me borrow it, and I played it through. And when I got to the end, and there's all that Nominee and Roxas stuff, I was like, oh, so they used to be friends before Roxas had his memories wiped. No! The first time Nominee and Roxas meet is during the prologue of this game. That is the first time they ever see each other face to face. Like, ever. So I'm like, so like, a lot of people also didn't know this in the Western fandom either. The Western side of the Kingdom Hearts community. Because the Re-Chain of Memories, the PS2 remake of Chain of Memories, which we played, wasn't readily available over here until, I think after Kingdom Hearts 2 came out. So, like, nobody actually knew anything about Nominee, unless they played the GBA title, even then it was slightly different. So nobody, we were like, huh? Who's this? What's going on? So it was an interesting time in the Kingdom Hearts fan community, I think, at the time. Granted, for some reason the fan community was very obsessed with Organization 13. Don't think about it too hard. Let me tell ya, they were really attached to the organization. Let me tell ya. Anyway. But yeah. That's a thing. Harry's still my favorite. Why are these screenshots so low quality compared to like the actual cutscenes? Did they not replace these, like, PNG screenshots with the HD screenshots? What? These look just straight up like they're from the PS2 version of the game. What? Okay. We are just gonna keep watching the credits though. For reasons you will find out. If I remember right, they already showed the cutscenes? I think they did. Oh no, here they are. Here's what I was waiting for. My real-time section.
Did they upscale these cutscenes at all? I don't think they upscaled these cutscenes either. I think these are just... Maybe these may also be the original ones from the PS2, because they seem kind of fuzzy. In a similar way that those screenshots were. Did they figure that people were just gonna skip this credit anyway, so that it didn't matter? Or is it fuzzy because it's small? I can't tell. Yeah, we're supposed to get a cutscene of everyone in the world we fully completed the episodes for. So obviously we get 100 Acre Woods because we did those. That's also why we got Twilight Town and Dizzy Castle. No kiss. Animated kiss? No thanks. Every time I see that, my brain... like a twisted camera turn to the ceiling of the ballroom. My brain goes to like those old commercial advertisements they had for the Lilo and Stitch movie. It's really the one for Beauty and the Beast that had Beauty and the Beast in it. They're on YouTube if you want to see them. It was an interesting way to advertise for Lilo and Stitch, I guess. Oh. Now it turns into a bunch of fireflies. You know, like Final Fantasy X. There's pirates! Pretty sure we just saw his compass, Jack Sparrow's compass. It'll be digital. Oh, here's the voice cast, in case you're wondering who that is. Pretty sure. Let me see. Yep, there's Christopher Lee! I didn't think they'd replace him, but you know. Melissa Disney. Of all these people whose specific roles we will not tell you what they did, just that they were there in the game. All the text is blurring into one clump of white text that I can't read. Here's Agrabah. Then there should also be... Did Christmas already happen? No. Yes? Get married, losers. Oh my god, the animated kiss! There goes my joke from earlier. Every day I'm sad there's not a Pride Lands, another Pride Lands world. Cause I want Sora to get stuck in the middle of Lion King 2. I think it would be funny. Hello, Bastion. Well, Radiant Garden. God, so many people thought Renoa was going to be in the next game. And then they proceeded to not have, like, the Final Fantasy characters show up really at all. In Kingdom Hearts 3. Let me tell you, some people were kind of mad about that. I was kind of annoyed. Like, I think I mentioned in a previous stream. I think it's kind of dumb that the Final Fantasy characters have been kind of sort of sidelined. Like, entirely. Even though there's plenty of characters that can, like, have a side role in some of the different worlds. But also, Disney's gotten, like, much heavier-handed in the production of the Kingdom Hearts game, so I'm wondering if that has something to do with it? Oh, are we done? I think we're missing a cutscene. I just don't know what cutscene it is. Anyway, Pete, the studio mascot. Oh well. Anyway. It's the Interactive Studios. I don't think that even exists anymore, does it? I swear to God, that closed down like 10 years ago. Bum, 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 bum. The logo. Oh, sick. Forgot about this. Well, look at the pretty hair physics.
Nothing's changed, huh?
First time we heard the Destiny Islands tune since Kingdom Hearts 1.
What a small world.
But part of one that's much bigger.
Yeah.
Hey, Riku. What do you think it was? The door to the light.
This.
Your friendship, loser.
This?
Yeah. It's always closer than you think.
Okay, okay. You know, people thought Riku meant that literally, like it was your necklace.
Hey, what's up?
When it's a metaphorical, like your heart, Sora.
From the king?
The regular one, though. Yep, the Keyblade Graveyard. Welcome! Oh yeah, we only got the basic one. That's okay. That's what I thought. Mickey! What, Mickey, why are you covering your face? Buddy! Buddy fell! Yeah, we only got the basic one. That's fine. There's two different secret endings. Most use summon. Next time in Kingdom Hearts 3! Wrong! God, don't remind me of that. Don't remind me of how people were going on about how Kingdom Hearts 3 was gonna be like a key. I mean, yeah, it was a Keyblade War, but not like what people kept saying it was gonna be. Well, I think when people were thinking Oh man, doing shit. When I say 3 was like, wasn't what people were saying it was gonna be, it's more... There was a Keyblade War, air quote, technically, but like, in the more like literal sense, like, can't really have a war with only like 20 people. And that's not a war, that's a skirmish. That's a rivalry! Not a war, but, back then, when they first saw these, they're all like, ooh, it's gonna be, like, big and epic, and there's gonna be new characters, we're gonna be fighting in a war, and... Meanwhile, what actually happened is that whole secret ending was, ended up being, for words. Birth by Sleep. Literally, like, that's why it says Birth by Sleep at the end, because it's literally for Birth by Sleep. But, oh man, with goatee goes to... Also, this is a lie! It's a Saved by Mickey 2 times! I was saved by Mickey many more times by that. What are you talking about? What? Yeah! I don't know what. unless maybe it's because I didn't complete the fight and save the game. So it doesn't count on the save file, because it did save it onto the save file. That'd be funny, though. I want to open the theater. I don't really... Ah! Yeah, see? So we're missing... 2 cutscenes! I can't even select that. Boo. I don't know what this is. Is this... This is the other secret ending that we did not get. That's okay though. All right, so I am going to go back to the game select screen really fast. Just be like, this is the Gix game we're playing. A new theme is Edge Extras. Cool, thanks, awesome. Anyway, this is the one we're going to be playing next for Kingdom Hearts. Kingdom Hearts wise. The next game we're actually playing is gonna be Sonic Adventure 2. Well, that's probably gonna, I'm probably gonna be done by that, with that by the end of May. And then we'll be doing Birth by Sleep. And then we'll do Sonic Frontiers, and then we're gonna do Kingdom Hearts 3. However, during that time, I'm actually thinking about doing special Discord related streams that would just be us watching Days and Recoded, because they're just cutscene compilations. Because these two are just cutscene compilations, I really like Days too. I'm Days was a fun game. I played Days, like the original Days on DS. I have it. I still have that game. That game is staying with me forever. But that one, oof. The story of that game hits much harder when you're actually fucking playing. Because the end of Days, it just doesn't hit the same when you're not, like, doing the fight, if that makes sense. But, yeah, so Days and Recoded, I'm probably gonna do, special events on the Discord, the community Discord. You remember very little, that's fine. We'll be doing the special Discord watch. I don't know when we'll do that, but I thought the Shadow Realm was mainly two. I guess it was three. Yes. Three actually has more of it than two does. The one that has the most of it is 2.8, though. That one has a whole section. A game that's the whole game's just back to fucking 2.8. Two point is really fucking funny. Because it has Dream Drop Distance on it, which is, I'm gonna be honest, story-wise, is the weakest for me. I'm gonna switch over to the screen now. Two point eight is weird, because it technically takes place during Kingdom Hearts 1 and after Kingdom Hearts 2, but before Dream Drop Distance, I think. No, after Dream Drop Distance. Like, the actual gameplay takes place during Kingdom Hearts 1, but, like, it's a flashback from after Dream Drop Distance. Yeah, personally speaking, Dream Drop Distance is the weakest story-wise for me. Sora's really stupid in that game. Riku loses all of his bitchiness. One of my favorite character traits of his. Of him being just a little bitch sometimes. Like, he hardly sasses anyone in that game. He doesn't do enough sassing. I don't know how to get into the show. But, and then they do it, it's pointless. Yeah, I know that plotline was, some people were kind of disappointed about it. Also, Dream Drop Distance pissed me off, because it's like, oh yeah, by the way, like, up until that point, as far as we were, the Mark of Mastery is, like, how it is in Birth by Sleep, but apparently Birth by Sleep's Mark of Mastery is fucking, the baby's first Mark of Mastery, because apparently the Mark of Mastery is supposed to be super fucking intense. Like Dream Drop Distance intense. And it's like, but I also just think the whole, you have to take a Mark of Mastery test to prove you're ready to be a Keyblade Master. It's dumb because it's like, yeah, okay. Sora saved, like, the entirety of two worlds twice! The entire fucking universe twice! But I guess he's not good enough to be a master. Like, it'd be one thing if Yinsen was like, this is mostly just a formality. Blah, blah, blah. I would be a lot more, like, forgiving it, but there was like, ugh. Yeah, I know, you too. Yeah, I think you know what you're talking about. And then, like, the end of that game pissed me off so bad. Like, I'm sorry. Let's fail Sora because someone interfered with the exam, but also pass Riku because Riku exceeded expectations despite someone interfering with the exam. Bitch! If someone interfered with the exam for the Mark of Mastery, then just redo the Mark of Mastery. God, it was. I feel like a part of me wonders if it's they all bleed together in my head. That's fine. I played each of these individual titles so many times. It's the individual scenes and stuff are like. Personally, I feel like Dream Drop Distance is the weakest for me. I never play Recoded, so I don't have any opinion on Recoded as a game. But story-wise, it's kind of boring. It's not that it's weak, it's just boring. It feels like it could have just been, like, a side stuff. I have already played Dream Drop Distance, by the way. It's on the VOD channel. And the most annoying thing about Dream Drop Distance is that the gameplay itself is fun. It's just that the story's kind of meh. Also, I'm still kind of annoyed that they just went like, yeah, we're just gonna leave Kairi on the islands. Let's not even bring her with us. It's not like she'll fucking jump into darkness to follow us or anything. That's definitely not something she's done before. Oh, wait. It is. Like... just bring her with you? Like, there's literally no reason, because, like, Mickey's there, and Mickey isn't participating, and he isn't presiding over the exam either. He's just there. Apparently, Kairi can't just be there either, which is stupid. Like, and then at the end, in the, like, the secret cutscene at the end, where Riku's like, oh yeah, Kairi's a Keyblade wielder. How the fuck did you forget that? How the fuck? I don't understand. Okay, I've literally just spent the past 20 minutes complaining about Dream Drop Distance. I've probably earned the ire of many people who that was their first game for Kingdom Hearts, but like... which explains a lot of things in the Kingdom Hearts fan community. Let's be real. But, yeah, anyway, so plan is... let me open a calendar. So, on the 25th of April, I will be streaming Sonic Adventure 2. We're gonna do the Adventure 2 time. Everyone's already kind of seen the thumbnail art for Sonic Adventure 2 because I used it for the Murder of Sonic game, but here it is again, in case you were wondering what it looked like. But, Thursday, we're gonna do Xenoblade Chronicles 3, I promise. I did do some leveling up off-screen and some side quest stuff and hero quests, so we should be able to just go in, get started right away, and not have to worry about leveling up. I know, that's why I felt bad about canceling stream last Thursday, but I was really bad off last Thursday. I was so tired. Like, it was a struggle just to get out of bed. You'll see why very easily. Oh no. But and then on Saturday, we're gonna back finally do Cruel King the Great Hero again. We're gonna start out. I'm probably actually gonna stream that one a little bit earlier than I typically do. Because it's on Saturday and I don't see why the fuck not. And I have absolutely no idea how far we are in the story, to be honest. I thought maybe we were going to do, like, one new area per chapter, and then we'd get to the humans, and then, like, the princess would take us off, and we'd, like, grow up further with the humans, well, Hugh would. And then you would come back, like, as an adult? Not that, oh, yeah! Dragon Dad's gonna have you kill him now as a child, which is like, Dragon Dad, why? But yeah, also I said before that I was gonna do Sunday streams on Saturdays, but my stream schedule's gotten kind of, my work schedule, like my regular job that I do, it looks like I'm going to be working on Saturdays again now, starting next week, like a week from this Saturday. So potentially Sunday streams are going to go back onto Sundays instead of being on Saturdays like I said they were going to. Or they're going to end up on Fridays. I don't know. We'll get there when we get there, I guess. Anyway, those people who want to watch The Days of Recoded or find out about that, work a 9-to-5 stable hour job. Ugh. Yeah, but they want you to work. Ugh. Well, my manager used to be really good about it, but there's been, like, stuff going on, like, people, like, quitting because they're moving out of state. So they can't exactly work where I live at my job anymore, so they're leaving. So my hours, that's part of the reason why my hours are changing a little bit, or fluctuating, is because of people leaving. And us not having someone lined up for like another week to start working. That's essentially what's going on, is we don't have people lined up right away to take those shifts for another week. So that's life. Yep, exactly. That's how it is. It is what it is. Anyway, I think I'm going to head off now before I get distracted by another spiel of rage, passion, etc. So I'll see you guys on Thursday. Of course, I'm going to have the Discord. If something you guys desperately need something from me, I'm on the Discord. But, you know, community Discord. But until then, unless you need me, I'll see you guys on Thursday. And until then, you guys have a good day, a good night, and a good week. I'll see you then. Bye-bye.